Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. My name is Richard Kennedy, Field Application Engineer for AirCon Vision, and today's topic is the challenges of low-light video surveillance. It often benefits us to understand our past and learn how we evolved in the technology of video surveillance. This allows us to really appreciate where we are now and what the future holds. The early years, CCTV cameras were large and bulky, relied on vacuum tubes to capture images. The resolution during the day and color at best was inadequate. Vision at night was a struggle, if not totally impossible. As technology got better, CCD and CMOS imaging sensors replaced the vacuum tube. This allowed for miniaturization and higher quality surveillance video cameras and images to evolve. When discussing recording video at night, the term day-night, or DN, should also be addressed. Color by day, black and white by night. Once the security industry realized that black and white video at night was cleaner and sharper than color images, the day-night camera was born. Even though we had enhanced night vision by literally turning off the color, in extreme low light conditions, it made it nearly impossible to clearly see without light. The utilization of infrared illumination made it possible for a security camera to see virtually without any ambient light, also known as zero lux. Infrared illumination, or IR, are a series of LED illuminators that project IR light. IR, having a wavelength just beyond our spectrum of seeing, emits a light source that only specialized day-night cameras can see. And they use this light source to compensate for the lack of ambient light. IR to a day-night camera is like turning on a floodlight, only the camera can see. In any design phase, there are several aspects within that we must take in consideration before making our final recommendations. Camera positioning, fields of view, and camera resolutions are only the first of many questions to be asked. One of the most challenging aspects of video security design is recording video in low-light applications. This is one aspect of the design that needs to be addressed, if not completely overcome. For this particular customer, at 5 p.m., the employees turn off the lights as they lock up for the night. Their existing analog system only showed the video as black imagery, as the ambient light was insufficient enough to capture video. Literally, they only had usable video half of the day. Once again, this customer moving forward with the new AirCon Vision IP-based camera solution, it was decided to use cameras that had built-in IR illuminators. Those cameras are highlighted in red on the floor plan. There are limitations to IR. The foremost is the distance the light can travel. AirCon Vision makes two most commonly used models of IR cameras. One version has an IR maximum range of 50 feet with a field of view of 40 degrees. The TIR series has an IR maximum range of 120 feet with the field of view also at 40 degrees. The use of IR cameras for both indoor and outdoor applications greatly increases the odds of capturing usable forensic video information. When discussing the overall cost of ownership, take into account how valuable having infrared cameras at night recording an incident versus not having them in place at all. As technology progressed, the ability to record color video with extreme low light levels became more available. Early engineering of color cameras with the ability to record nighttime video in color had flaws. Compensating with slower shutter speeds of a camera to allow color video resulted in what we call in the industry as motion blur. Stellar technology is a brand new architecture for AirCount Vision to combat low light sensitivity. Stellar is short for spatio-temporal low light architecture. Utilizing our Stellar technology in cameras allow video recording in color at 0.05 lux with acceptable frame rates and excellent color reproduction, not to mention a drastic reduction in motion blur. Some of the highlights of our Stellar technology: color images in near complete darkness at 17 frames per second, superior low light sensitivity, adaptive contrast enhancement, motion blur reduction. We also have a patented noise reduction algorithm with also low bit rate and storage requirements. AirCount Vision Stellar cameras come in MegaDome 2 style as well as MegaView bullet style cameras. In the not too distant future, Stellar technology will be incorporated in our other popular lines of cameras, our 180 and 360 panoramics, our MicroDome series, and ultimately a new OmniVision series cameras. Thank you for your time, and I hope you learned a little bit about the challenges of low light video surveillance.